Wash your down only when it's dirty or the down is clumping and has no loft. Dale from After Sales will show you how. Prep your garment for washing. Open the zip pockets, ensure they're empty, and keep the front zip closed. Release the draw cords, relax any Velcro, then place into a mesh bag to protect your jacket. This is our preference, but it's not the only thing you can use. Just stay clear of any weird laundering frills. No fabric softener, no fragrance, no whitener, no colorants. Wash on medium heat, gentle cycle, or permanent press. Then wait. Rinse twice to clear all the soap from the fabric. Soap is as bad as dirt and grease for hindering technical performance. Drying the down is the single most important step, so listen up. Remove from the wash and turn the garment inside out, and place in the dryer with two clean tennis balls. Dry thoroughly on normal to low heat.
If you need to run it through another dry cycle to make sure it's completely, utterly, thoroughly dry, that's what you gotta do.
And there you have your bone dry, stain free, extra puffy puffer. Ready to keep you warm again. ReCARE, make it last.